Millions of people around the world are protesting today to call attention to climate change, including here in Cincinnati.
People united will never be divided.
Protesters of all ages gathered outside Cincinnati City Hall for a climate strike. They want to get the attention of local leaders so they can do their part to fight climate change. The demonstrations are inspired by teenage Swedish activist Greta Thunberg, and they come ahead of a United Nations climate conference set for next week.